Yeah, that's something you don't want to do. You don't want to shoot eggs. Oh, you just get the reptile out that glitches into the wall. Okay, so a new path has opened. Let's go find that T-Rex and get that comlink back. Where is that bastard? Fuck you. Oh shit, is that baby T-Rex? Jeez, how many are there? Wish I had my shotgun flare. That's the same, right? bet you this is where I'm running into. Yep, there it is.
Cool. I've got the comp.
Ah shit, don't eat me, don't eat me. Run, 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 run. Ah! I can actually see, you know, I can see I'm doing damage to him. Yeah, like a badass, I try to go stab it with my knife. For some reason, I lost both my guns. Shotgun. Take out my anger of losing my guns. Lost my sniper. Still pissed about that. Shit, these big guys. Another one. Shit, there is. Wow, really? They can just quickly knock you down and pull off that move. Are you fucking kidding me? Overheated. and killed me again. Torturing the non-deadly dinosaurs. Oh, fucker. Let's see if I can ignite alien. Nope. Fuck you. Come out of nowhere. It can knock me down and instantly kill me. Thanks. And again, fucking bullshit. I'm just gonna go for it. Good. Barrel! Look out! Bitch coming from behind me. Mm-hmm. How many of these things are there? Well, that little section was meaningless. Guessing I should pick up this. Really? You get for sneaking up on me. And people ask what killed the dinosaurs. She say Turok did.
Gonzalez.
He didn't make it. Neither did Foster.
For real?
Oh,
God damn it.
And you come back alive and well. Isn't that perfect? First you turn your back on my brother, and now my best friend? I should have done this the first time I saw you.
Hey! We both know he held his own on that mission, Slade. Why don't you cut him some slack?
I prefer to just cut him. Pull out your knife. Let's see what you're made of. That's what Wolfpack's all about, right, Turok? Killing with the knife?
Yeah, it is.
That's enough, Slade.
Get off me! I'm not afraid of him. I'm not afraid of you. This ain't over, Turok.
Thanks for backing me up.
Turok.
Shit!
Cole's down! Medic!
Fucking time to record. Some telemarketer calls. I kind of wonder why did they wait until Turok came back.
Heads up, more soldiers incoming.
I need a sniper. What the heck was that?
Thank you.
hell was that? Ah. I really like the chain gun second second action that the chain gun can do. You can stop at certain places and it just becomes a turret, like you saw right there. But that seems to be the only time that the enemy actually uses the star. That was sorry. It's like the only time they seem to use the turret right there. Just a little. I'm just realizing what's coming next, and I really hate this part. I'm gonna die a lot. Because for this part, you're not just introduced to the minigun guys. Come on, health. There you go. And that explosion happens all the time. This cutscene right here. And there we meet the RPG. I don't know if there's two of them or what. In this part, but they fucking pissed me off. They are just like the big dinosaur, which I just took care of. They can shoot pretty quick for having an RPG. Come on. one shot and knock you down. By the time you get up, oh, that's an enemy. By the time you get up, they're already shooting again and you're dead. If you get to a spot where it can just continue, it can just knock you down and you're not doing that much damage, they're just continuously knocking you down. You're just waiting for that little, you're just hoping for a breaking point. Now I'm probably sure that over in that right corner, this is where enemies just keep on spawning here. I try to take them all out, but they just keep on coming. Place out, and I got knocked down. I don't know where I am, and dead. I actually have more of me trying to do this one, but I decided just to show a few of the deaths, show how cheap it is. What also sucks is when you die and this game loads up again. Oh wait. Right there. Maybe not. I was gonna say there's no more minigun ammo.